Okay, shalom, shalom, shalom. Grab my things. I pray that everyone is having a fabulous day. Okay, so we are getting everything up and running on all of the platforms. Shalom, shalom. Good. Okay, so I believe we're all together here. Oh, no, no, no. I have one more to do to make sure I have everything on band so I will be able to see you all's comments and what have you on there. Okay, so let me just make sure, because y'all know I'm nosy. Ba-ba-ba. Just make sure everything is up and running before I move over. And it is. Yay! So I want to say thank you for joining me. For who is on here. Okay? All right. So let me formally introduce myself. My name is Vennié. They call me the Natural Relaxer, and I am a line dance instructor for the Chicagoland area. I was about to say here in Chicago, but for the Chicagoland area. Happy Monday. Happy Monday. Today is one of those days, but it started off really well, so all is well. All is well. So with that being said, since I work for the city of Chicago, I am hired through the city of Chicago. When I am not in the facilities, I do not get paid. So with that being said, I haven't been in the facility since March. So I want to take out the top of the hour to thank all of the ladies and gentlemen who have given to my household to make sure that I didn't go totally without, because definitely with this pandemic, a lot of us have taken a huge hit. When I say huge, a huge hit. Yeah, so, but anyway, but I do want to say thank you for the ones who have sent something. And if you feel that you want to send something, my Cash App is the $ Vennié, that's V-E-N-N-I-E, Talbert, T-O-L-B-E-R-T, Rodgers, R-O-D-G-E-R-S. It is always appreciative. Trust me. Believe me, I got two teenagers. Yes. Yeah. And so anyway, so with that being said, I like to consider myself a different type of instructor, meaning that I just make sure that I kind of like vibe with my class. So of course, this is a little bit different because we're not in here together. So I can't really see what you're doing or what have you. But one of the requirements in my class is that you have fun. That's kind of really all that I ask for, is that you have fun, you know. With that being said, I tend to teach a lot slower because the population that I teach are actually the seniors, my senior babies. So I teach a little bit slower, not because of their movement, but you know, just getting everything in alignment. So we're just making sure that our body moves along with what our brain is telling us to do. And sometimes the brain be playing tricks on us, but it's okay. It's okay. So with that being said, we have different types of instructors. So guess what? We have different types of learners as far as students. So we have people that are visual. They mean they have to see what you're doing. Once they see what you're doing, they can kind of mimic what you're doing. We have people that are audible. You have to speak it. When you speak it, they can do it pretty much. So you can say step to the right, then you're gonna step to your left. So step to the right, step to the left. Then they kind of got that. But then you have people that are what we call kinesthetic. Those are the people that have to do the dance with you. When you say to do something, they got to do it with you. So if you say slide back on your right and make a quarter turn, slide back on the right and make that quarter turn, they have to do that actual step with you. So with that being said, and then we have the special people. And what I mean by that is that however they get it at that time or that moment, as long as they get it, fine. So in my class, I do not look for perfection. I look for progress, because line dancing is a form of exercise. So I want to make sure that you have your Fitbit or your handheld device that's counting your steps. Why? because line dancing is a form of exercise. Like I said, it's a form of exercise, and I want to make sure that you are getting all the benefits as well. I am teaching the dance. If there's certain things, matter of fact, all the dances are pretty mellow today, kind of, you know, so they're not like really up tempo. All right. So you should be able to still kind of stay along with it. All I ask as well is that you don't sit down on the couch. So make sure when you come in that you speak to everybody. Just say hi. So when I go back over the comments, I can see them. So with that being said, with YouTube and Facebook, I'm not exactly sure how long I'm going to leave the live version class, you know, the live version of the class up, because it's always something with the music or copyrights or whatever. So they mute it anyway. So I want to encourage you to come to the live class, but if you happen to miss it, go to the YouTube link. I will post it as soon as they allow that to go through, because you know they gotta check everything. All right. But right now while I'm streaming, they are allowing it, you know. So anywho, without further ado, let's get ready to start dancing. Let's have some fun, shall we? So we're going to start with our warm-up, and we're gonna start our warm-up with What's Your Flavor. I did not write down who What's Your Flavor. But anyway, the name of the song is What's Your Flavor by Cupid. But I did not write down who choreographed this dance. I almost wanna say Katrina Daniels, but I might be wrong, you all. So don't quote me on that, because I forgot to look it up. Yeah, because I was, at the last minute, I decided to put it as my warm-up. Okay, so with that being said, oh, and if you want, you know, I always have these over here, though. I'm selling masks, you all. $5, $5, $5. Make sure you can see it. And all it just says line dancing with Vennié. Okay. Cute. I got them in all colors. Well, I shouldn't say all colors, but I'll have them in, when I just did that, you can't see it. Let me get you one that you can see, honey. Let me get you a darker color that you can see. Let me do this blue one, because it's kind of really cute and sparkly. I didn't know you couldn't even see it, you all. See? So let's just make sure that you can see it. A little face mask. $5. See, and you still can't see it. It's the light. Oh, no, you can see it. You can see it. All right. Just wanted to make sure you all see that. All right. So just let me know. And you can always put that in the comments, any other comments. This is just something else I have. Well, I shouldn't say I have to do. Most of you all know I make T-shirts and different things like that. So I am a woman who utilizes every gift that God gives me in order to sustain things here at the house. So not only do I line dance, but I own a CBD dispensary. So I'm working with all of that to make sure that your health and your wellness is together. And so if you have any questions with that, you can just give me a call, 708-274-7727. We're gonna get off of that, gonna get to dancing. Okay, so did you all come, let me make sure I come on here, and I want to make sure you all speak. Did you all speak? Hey, John. I need to make sure that you all, that everybody's on here. Hi! On YouTube, I couldn't see who it was, but I see that you're on there. So anywho, let's get started. So What's Your Flavor? What's Your Flavor is a two-wall dance, okay? Two-wall dance. So this is gonna be my beginning wall, or my front wall. So I'm gonna walk you through the steps really quick, and then we're gonna do the dance. Really quick. How about that? Okay. So we're going to start off with our right hip. We're going to go up, back. Okay. So it's just like a push pull. Up, back. We're going to step back right foot. We're going to step back left. We do that again. Up, back. We're going to step back right foot, and we're going to step back left. Okay, so let's do that again. I'm gonna step up a little bit, so just so I make sure I have enough room. So 5, 6, 7, right leg. We go up, back, step back right foot, Then we step back left. We do that again. We going up, back, step back right foot, step back left. Everybody good? Good? So now we're gonna walk up for three. One, two, three. We're gonna do a half turn. Now we're gonna walk for three at the back wall. One, two, three, quarter turn to the side. So we're gonna be here to the side. Is that right? Yes. We're gonna roll our hips to the right, roll our hips to the left, quarter turn to the left, and roll our hips right, roll our hips left. Everybody good? Yeah, I know you are. Because this is kind of like a review. We've done this one a lot. Not a lot, but we've done it enough that you should have it. That's all to the dance. So we're at the back wall. We're about to get back to the front. So we're going to do that again. We're just going to take it relatively slow. So we're going to go about 5, 6 from the top right leg. We go up, back, step back right foot. Then we step back left. We're going to do that again. So up, back on the right, up. Back, up, back, step back, right foot, step back, left. We're walking for three. So it's right leg, left leg, right leg, and turn. Now it's left leg. Left leg, right leg, left leg, turn. Roll your hips to the right. Roll your hips to the left. Quarter turn to the left and roll your hips right and roll your hips left. Everybody good? All to the dance. That's all to the dance. I did not check the music, you all, to see if it was loud enough. So you're going to have to talk back to me and let me know. But here we go. What's your flavor? That don't even sound loud to me, so hold on. Okay, I think that's pretty good, right? Here we go. 5, 6. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's up, back, up, back. Step back. Step back, do it again. Up, back, step back, step back. We're walking. Turn, we walk. Turn, roll your hips right, left. Turn and roll. Starting from the top. Up, back, step back, do it again. Step back, walking. Turn, walk. Turn, roll your hips right, left. Turn it over. Start from the top. I know you gotta do it again. Walking up. Turn. Hey, roll your hips right left. Turn and roll. You got it, right? Up back. Going back. Do it again. Going back. We're walking, turn and walk. Roll those hips, turn and roll. Start over, going back. Do it again. Walking, turn, walk, turn, roll the hips. Walk it. Walk it out. Come on. Roll the other hips. Come on. Do it again. Let's go. Turn. Roll your hips. Hey. Start from the top. She the baddest. Yes. Walk in. Roll those hips. Come on. I should have some red lipstick. Ready? Roll those hips. Turn and roll. And that is it. And that is it. How did you do? How did you do? Did you do pretty good? Did you do pretty good? Hello, mother. Hello, Miss Ronnie. How are you all doing? I'm glad you all could make it today. So I said earlier on YouTube as well as Facebook Live. I don't know how long I'm gonna leave that one on there, the live version. I might have to do the recording and put it back over on YouTube because you know they be messing with our music and stuff. Yeah, so I don't like that. That's one of the reasons I came off of Facebook and YouTube going live in the first place with the webcam, because people couldn't follow me, or they couldn't do the dance, or it'd be distorted, or then the music be out. You know, like I had that same situation Friday. One of my recordings, it took a long time for them to like approve it because they kept saying copyright, so I had to take the music all the way out. So I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I think next time I'm just, when they hit me with a copyright, I'm just gonna take that whole dance like out. Cause I don't want you all to be, you know, maybe it's just me. Y'all let me know. But I didn't want you all to see the recording and it be on there and then there's no music. Cause that's no fun. I looked at that, I was mad. I was like, man, y'all really be messing with us. But anywho, we ain't gonna, cause this is Marvelous Monday. Yes. Uh-huh. Let's go to the next dance. But oh, so let me say this, even with the next dance, I enjoy what I do because this is a passion. Many of you all know when I started teaching line dancing, I taught, I believe, for about 4 years volunteering. All I would get is I would receive tips. Matter of fact, I would go help my mother in class. So she would give me a portion of what she take in or whatever, or when she get her check. When the city don't always pay on time, y'all. So sometimes we be months and months before we get paid. But that's a whole nother story. But she would give me part of her check for teaching the class. Until some of my seniors was like, no, you know, you're really good and we need you as an instructor and, you know, what have you. So that's kind of how I started in 2011, I think it was. Yeah, about 2011. It might have been 2010. Somewhere around there, 2010, 2011. So anyway, so it's just the thing that not being there is different. So I thought we might be out of this situation because we didn't know exactly what it was when the shutdown first happened with Corona. So I'm thinking, okay, gotta tweak a few things and we'll be in the house for about, you know, 2 weeks or so. That's what I thought. So guess what? I'm in that position now where the next dance we're gonna do, even though we're in the pandemic, but we're no longer like really quarantined and like have to stay in, but guess what, you all? I'm bored being in this house. I want to get out and dance with the peoples. Yes, but it's all good. So the next dance is Bored in the House. The who choreographed this dance is Rhonda Smith. We call her Rhonda Ponda. And then the name of the song is Bored in the House as well. And who, the artist, oh. The artist is Tyga and Curtis Roach. Yeah, I always kind of forget that. Tyga. But anyway, so I am going to go back here to my little wall, teach y'all this dance, or show you the dance because we've done this one before too. Bored in the House. Because I know y'all probably bored in the house too. You have to be careful what you ask for, because I was about to say, I'm just ready for this pandemic to be over. But whatever God got for us to learn in this season, make sure you learn it. Let's put it that way, because you could be asking to come up out of this, and you be in the, out of the skillet into the frying pan. Boom. Be careful with what you ask for. Just might get it. All right, so here we go. Boarding house. We're gonna start kick right leg, go back left. Kick left leg, go back right. Okay, that's the first part of it. So let's do that together. 5, 6, 7, right leg. We kick, go back left. We kick, go back right. Okay, and then we're gonna do a jazz square with that right leg. So jazz square is 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so it's gonna be kick right, kick left, jazz square. Everybody good? I know you are. Now, what we're gonna do is the opposite of what we just did. So now we're gonna kick left, left, step back, right, kick right, step back, left, jazz square with that left leg. Okay? So let's put both of those together. 5, 6, 7, right leg. We kick, go back left. We kick, go back right. Jazz square with that right leg. Now we're gonna kick left. So we kick, step back right. We kick, step back left. Jazz square with that left leg. And now we stop. Everybody good? Real simple, right? We're gonna walk to our right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walk to the left, starting with that left leg. 1, 2, 3, get back to the front wall. We're gonna turn and walk to the right again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we're gonna kick to the sides. Left, right. So within those four kicks, I need you to be turning and face the back wall. So it'll be left, turn, right, left, right. Okay? Good. We're gonna finish off the dance. What we're gonna do is we're gonna walk again, right? And we walk to our left again. We're gonna walk back to our right. And then we're gonna do that same thing. We're gonna kick to the sides, get to the front in four. So 5, 6, 7, kick to the left. So it's left, turn, right, left, right. Dance will start all over again. So one wall dance. Everybody good? Everybody good? All right. So if you all want to get me on any of the platforms, just let me know how class is going, because I'm going to try to do this for a couple of more times. I'm not for sure. I got to get a feel. I don't want to just do it a few times and then just be like, oh, no, that's too much work, because it is a lot fixing up for three social medias at the same time. But I need to reach my people, y'all. I have people that were in different classes that they don't know how to do band. So a lot of my are familiar with YouTube. Some of them are familiar with the Facebook, you know. So I'm trying to make sure that I stay attainable, you know, where my people can get to me and learn these dances, okay? And stay fit at the same time. Let's get this dance going. Let's get the dance going. So we can ready to do board in the house, boo. Board in the house. Oh, and let me just let you know, because the song starts really quick. So I'm going to put it down over here, and then I'm going to hurry up and try to get over there and so I can start winning. Wait. See, there you go. And then I'm going to start. Wait. Here we go. Let's go. Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house. Boy, bored in the house. Left leg kick. Boy, bored in the house. Bored and I'm bored in the. We walk in. Bored in the house. Bored in the house. Walk. Bored in the house. Bored in the house. Walk. Then we're going to do turns to the back wall with those kicks. Walk it. And walk. And walk. Kick, get back to the front. Take it from the top. Kick. Kick. Left leg. Kick. Walk in. Walk to the left. Walk back to the right. Turn and kick. Walk. 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 Kick, get back to the front. Turn around the top. Jazz. Left leg. walking. Kick and go to the side, get back to the front. Start over. Young adults, pre-adults, I shouldn't say young adults, because they 15, yeah. And they got their driving permits, so we've been driving. So I haven't been bored in the house. I'm taking them out to get their hours in and all that good stuff. Hallelujah. Y'all keep me in prayer. Because my husband don't really deal with the whole, you know, driving thing right now. He's just like, But I'm the one be on the road. Hallelujah. Let's go to the next dance, shall we? Let me go back here and see what it is, because I forgot what's on the list next. Okay, so this one is another four-wall dance. The name of this one is Keep Looking. The artist is Sade. Who choreographed this song, dance, is Free to Dance, Lion Dance Group, that's with Frida. So, and when I grew up in the church with Kim Hollis. Yeah, Kim Sumler Hollis. Yeah, because we grew up together, so she's in that little group, yeah. But anywho, that's what we're gonna do now. So it is nice, smooth, mellow dance. I wanted to try not to do stuff so way out there today. Yeah, I was trying not to. I just kind of, it's Monday. I wanted us to come back, get into the groove, and be okay. All right? All right. So, this one is Keep Looking. Here we go. Four-wall dance. Let's go. So, we're going to start with two camel walks or right-left triple step. So, it's up to you how you want to call it or name it. So, we're just going to come right, left, right, left, right, then left, right, left, right, left. Everybody good? Okay? From there, I believe everyone on here, for the most part, let me go back on. Hello, Miss Joanne. I'm so glad you all are coming on here. Now, see, on Facebook, I can't, the way they have it, I can't see actually who's on there. Okay, hello. Okay, well, I see some people on here. Thank you for joining me, Miss Tanya. And it says unemployed gamer. If you're a gamer, you better be getting your money on. Get your money on. I hope you all are enjoying the class, though. Okay? So we're going to go and get to the class, finish off. So now that I've seen some other faces on there, I don't want to say, well, you all just know how, I can't just call out the terminology. I'm going to go through the steps, actually. All right. So we did the camel walk. So it's right, left, right. Then we're going to do left leg. Left, right, left. We are going to go back, moving back, doing four sailor steps. So a sailor step is 1, 2, 3. Left leg, 1, 2, 3. Right leg, this is 3, and this is 4. Everybody good? We're going to do that exact same thing again. So we're going to come up with the camel walk, right leg, camel walk, left leg, and then the 4 sailor steps going back. So 5, 6, 7, let's go. Camel walk, right leg, left leg. I was about to do something else, y'all. Sailor step, right leg. Sailor step, left leg. Sailor step, right leg. Sailor step, left leg. Everybody good? So, you can do camel walk or right, left, triple step, right leg, left leg, 4 sailor steps. Then you do that again. Camel walk or right, left, triple step, right, left, and then the 4 camel walk going back again. After that, we're going to come out on the right, come in, cha-cha. Same thing to the left, out on the left, come in, cha-cha. Okay, so it'll be out, in, cha-cha, out, in, cha-cha. Everybody good? I know you're good. Y'all got that? Everybody got it? Everybody? Y'all, I like to have fun in my class. I'm having fun right now because I'm imagining you all are having fun with me. And we like laughing and stuff together and hee hee ha ha. Yeah. So anyway, I don't want y'all to be thinking like I'm tripping. This is what I do in class. I have a very vibrant seniors, robust seniors that we have a good time. We laugh, we giggle, we cry together. We do all of that. They my family, y'all. I miss my family. Okay, so here we go. We did that. Right, left, come in, cha-cha. So now we're going to do what we call a weave. We're going to weave to the left. So the right leg is going to go in front. This is 1, 2, go behind. 3, 4, come in front. 5, 6, and we're going to cha-cha. 7 and 8. Did you get it? Did you get it? Let's put it all together. Well, not all together, but when coming out on the right, so we step out, come in with a cha-cha. Left leg, come out and in with a cha-cha. Weave to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, cha-cha. How did you do? Tell the truth and shame the devil. Did you do good? So what we just did, when we came out right, come in with the cha-cha, we're going to actually do that on the left now. So everything's going to be opposite. Out, come in with a cha-cha. Right leg, out, come in with a cha-cha. Now we're going to weave. So it's left in front, left goes behind, left comes in front, and we're going to stop and do a cha-cha. How did you do? Did you do good? Okay, let's move on. Let's do those two sections, put them together, but let's bring the tempo up. The song is smooth, but let's bring the tempo up just a little bit so we can kind of get through it. So 5, 6, 7, camel walk, right leg. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, left leg. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4 sailor steps. 1, here's 2, here's 3, and here's 4. Let's go. Do it again. Right, left, 1, 2, 3, left leg, left, right, 1, 2, 3, 4 sailor steps. Step out, come in with a cha-cha. Left leg, out, come in with a cha-cha. Weave to the left, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, cha-cha. Step out on the left, come in with a cha-cha. Out on the right, come in with a cha-cha. Weave to the right. together. 5, 6, kick forward, right, left. Go right, left, out, out, left, left, right, out, out. Everybody good? Y'all good? Let me see how we're doing on time. Uh-oh. Yeah, we're doing good on time. Okay, do it. Shoestring coming loose. Uh-oh, Dan's got to take that all the way down. So, we are almost done with the dance. So after we come with that second half, left, right, double, we're gonna rock up on the right. Rock up, half turn with a cha-cha. So we should be at the back wall. Left leg is gonna rock up, and then we're gonna quarter turn to the left with a cha-cha. Guess what? Did I say it was a four wall dance? Yeah, it's a four wall dance. We're here, it's going clockwise. This is the next wall, we're getting started over. So let's take it from, just so we can be familiar with it, let's take it from the front wall and then one time here on the side wall. And you all let me know if you have it, and then we're just gonna go with the music, okay? So that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do, because I don't wanna run out of time because the next dance is brand new to the class, okay? So 5, 6, 7, camel walk, right leg, right, left, right, then left, right, left, sailor step, sailor step, sailor step, sailor step, do it again, camel walk, right, left, right, left, right, then left, right, left, right, left, 4 sailor steps. Stepping out, right, come in with a cha-cha. Stepping out, left, come in. Cha-cha. Stepping out on the left, come in with a cha-cha. Stepping out on the right, come in with a cha-cha. Then we're gonna weave to the right, go. Cha-cha, we're gonna kick, so it's right, left, double out. Then it's left, right, double out. Rocking up on the right leg, half turn with a cha-cha. Rocking up left leg, quarter turn with a cha-cha. Dance starts over, so it's right, left, right, left, right. Then it's left, right, left, right, left. Sailor step, going back, sailor step, sailor step. Sailor step, do it again. It's right, left, right, left, right. Then it's left, right, left, right, left. Sailor step, sailor step, sailor step, sailor step. Stepping out on the right, come in with a cha-cha. Stepping out on the left, come in with a cha-cha. Weave to the left, let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Step out left, come in with a cha-cha. Stepping out right, come in with a cha-cha. Weave to our right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cha-cha. Kick right left. Out to the sides. Kick left right. Out to the sides. Rocking up on that right leg. Half turn with a cha-cha. Rocking up left leg, quarter turn with a cha-cha. And then the dance will start over. But we're going to go with the music. How did y'all do? How did you do? It's a four-wall dance, y'all. No restarts. No tags. Period. That's it. Period. Let's go with the music. Let's go with the music. Doing pretty good on time. We might go over just a little bit. I'm hoping not. I'm gonna try to cut it. I'm hoping we're gonna go over. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, camel walk. 4, going back. Stepping out, come in with a cha-cha. without and with cha-cha. Breathe. Stepping out on the left, in with the cha-cha. Stepping out, in with the cha-cha. Weave. Kick, double out. Kick, double out. Rock up, we turn with the cha-cha. Rock up, quarter turn with the cha-cha. Starting up from the beginning. You got it? Say the step. Back, two, three, four. Camel walk. Camel walk. Say the step. Stepping out on that right, come in with a cha-cha. Stepping out left, come in with a cha-cha. Weave to the left. Cha-cha. Stepping out on the left, come in with a cha-cha. Stepping out right, come in with a cha-cha. Weave to the left, to the right. Cha-cha. Kick with it. Kick, kick to the side. We turn with the cha-cha. Rock it up, quarter turn with the cha-cha. Start over, camel walk. Camel walk. Smooth and easy, right? I should have had this one for the calm down. Let's do it again. I should switch these dances. Two, three, four. Stepping out on the right. Come in with the cha-cha. Stepping out left. In with the cha-cha. Queen. Cha-cha. Stepping out left with the cha-cha. Stepping out right. Queen. Kick right left. Out to the side. Kick left, right, out to the sides. Rock it up, half turn with the cha-cha. Rock it up, quarter turn with the cha-cha. Start over. Come on. Say it. Camel walk. Or triple step, come on. Sailor. On the left, come in. Out right. Weave. Cha-cha. Kick. Kick. Rock up, turn with a cha-cha. Rock up, quarter turn. From the top, let's go.
I should have had that one for, oh, you're welcome. I should have, so the name of the dance, the name of the song is Keep Walking? Keep Walking, okay. But the name of the line dance is Keep Looking. So, okay, works for me. Let's go to the last dance because I don't want to run out of time.
So, what is today? Huh? I didn't hear nobody. Okay, today's Monday, y'all. Ain't nothing real big. I mean, it's, today's Monday. Anyway, we get ready to do Monday's jam. So I'm gonna go over that. If you do not catch this dance right now, have no fear. I've taken care of that for you. I have a demo as well as an instructional on my YouTube channel, which is Vennié's Lifestyle, V-E-N-N-I-E apostrophe S Lifestyle. So go there. If you don't get it in class today, go there. And while you're there, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do. Like, go like, comment, and subscribe. For the ones that's on YouTube, y'all can do the same thing. Yeah, do that. Hit that subscribe button. And tell you, I'm a beginner line dance instructor, and my population are the seniors, but I teach every age range. I teach it all, not just beginner dances, but that's who I cater to. So anywho, y'all make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. All right, so here we go. Let's go to the last dance, which is called Monday's Jam. This song is called Monday's Jam, and the artist is JKS, I think. I want to say F, I messed that up. FKJ is the artist, and this dance is choreographed by Will Baker. All right, so let's get into this dance. So I do need a little time on this dance, you all, because it's not a baby dance, but it's nice. We're only going to do the full dance twice. How about that? See, that's just how, just smile. Be like, okay. So here we go. We're going to start off with, I got to get the music in my head. Y'all know when you got to have the music kind of help you to remember what you're doing? Okay, wait a minute. My music doing something over here too. Wait. Okay, there we go. Because I was about to say. All right, so we're going to come up right, left. I think that's it. Wait a minute. I got to get the music in my head. Yep, that's it. So it's almost like a step and slide. Step, slide, step. Or you know how, what's this dance? It's almost like that. I can't think of what the name of that dance is. And the spank, is that spank? Yeah, spank. So it's almost like a spank at an angle. Right, left, right, left. Y'all know I have to do things. I don't always do terminology. I have to do what clicks in my head, because sometimes that's what click in my class ear when you refer it to something that they're familiar with. I just want to say that. So let's go. Right, left, right, left. Slide back right foot, slide back left. Okay? So it's right, left, right, left, slide back right foot, slide back left. Then we're gonna go left, right, slide back left leg, slide back right. Everybody good? Say yes. Just even if you don't have it down pat, what did I tell y'all earlier? I don't look for perfection, I look for progress. So if you remember that it started on the right foot and you started on the left, but you remembered it afterwards, that's progress. He's like, that's right. It's starting on the right foot. So let's go. Let's do that again. So 5, 6. Left, right, left. Slide back right foot, slide back left. Now with the left leg. So it's left, right. Slide back left leg, slide back right. Everybody good? So now we're here. We're gonna do, they say step out and across. A lot of us say scissor. Out, across, tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Let's finish that off. This is what it's gonna look like. Out and across, tap, turn. Okay? I have not come up quite yet with what to do with that if you don't want to do that reverse turn. Okay? Ooh, almost got it. But did y'all get that? You hear? reverse turning. Then we're gonna bring that leg out, so it's like a pretty girl, and a coaster step on the right. So out left, coaster step right. Everybody good? All right, and exactly what we start this wall with the exception of starting it with the left. And what I mean is that right, left, okay? So after you've did your turn, out, coaster step, you go right, left, slide back right leg, slide back left. How did y'all do? Talk to me. So what I want to do is I'm now gonna turn back. So this is what we would be facing. We're gonna be facing our back wall, but I want to turn back to the front wall to show you what the next steps are, okay? So what I'm going to do, let me do it this way. I'm going to imagine that this is my front wall, which it really is because now I'm facing you, what my front wall is, and then I'm gonna turn with it. So what I mean by that is we're gonna come scissor, out, turn, out, and coaster step, going right, left, slide back, right leg, slide back, left, okay? So that was the exact same thing that we did starting off the dance. Now we're gonna come up with four kicks, starting with the right leg. All of the kicks are gonna be right leg, so it's gonna be kick, down, you're going forward, kick, down, kick, down. Everybody good? Did you get that? So I'm gonna do it from this angle. Kick, 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 kick. Right? Kick, kick. No, because you gotta do a stomp. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Right after that last one, you're gonna stomp down on that left foot. Okay? So let's take it back. Now remember, I'm doing this from the reason why I had to kind of explain it that way. Because you're not going to do it on this wall. You're not going to do it on that wall. You're going to do it on this wall. But I want you to be able to watch me and follow along. Because I like my back towards you so you can follow along a little easier. At least I think that works better. But anywho. So, right? 5, 6. 7, let's go. Right leg, so it's scissor, and we tap, we turn. Out on the right, left, and then we coaster with the right. Starting from the top, right, left, slide back, right leg, slide back, left. Then we're gonna come scissor, and we turn, okay? And I hope I'm saying that right. I hope I didn't confuse myself. Let's take it from the very beginning. Bring all of that together. Because we're almost done with the dance. We're halfway through the dance. All right, so 5, 6, 7. Let's take it this pace. So it's right, left, slide back, right leg, slide back, left. Then it's left, right, slide back, left leg, slide back, right. Now we're gonna do that scissor. So it's scissor. We tap, we turn. Out on the left, coaster step with that right leg. From the top, so it's right, left. Slide back, right leg, slide back, left. We're going up with the four kicks, so it's kick, 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 stomp, going back, 2, 3, 4. Was we supposed to go back? And kick, yep. Kick, stomp, going back. Left, right, then it's scissor, and we turn. So, after you do those kicks going forward, you're gonna go back for 4. Scissor, half turn. Hope I ain't lose y'all. Did I lose y'all? Did y'all get it?
Oh, and Sweet Lou, thank you. Y'all know John, my road dog right here. Y'all don't know. He be making sure I stay on top of stuff. Okay, so did you all get it? Okay, so with that being said, let's kind of finish off. Where we at? Oh, it is 12:55, y'all. We not gonna get done with this on time. Y'all, so forgive me. We're gonna go over a little bit today. Okay, so after we come with the, because we were here, back turn, we're gonna come out scissor right, scissor left, three-quarter turn, get us to the outer wall that's gonna be to our right. When the because the dance is a, so it'll be scissor right, scissor left, turn, two, three, and stop. Everybody good? I have to finish off the dance, y'all, because we just got close to the end anyway. So I don't want to cut it off. And it's only two full rotations of the dance to the music. So let's go. So after this, we're going to slide up, and then we're going to walk back for four. One, two, three, four. We're going to do our scissor right, scissor left. But now what we need to do is get to this wall. So we're going to bypass it, and we're going to come back to it. So it'll be one, two, three, four. Slide up, going back for four. One, two, three, four. We at the end of the dance, but let me show you what we're doing. At the end of the first one, we're gonna come scissor. Oh yeah, we're gonna come scissor, full turn. But at the end of the dance, when we're ending it, because remember I told you we're only doing this twice, we're gonna come one, two, three, four, up, back, scissor, turn, two, three, kick. That's it. Y'all, go to my YouTube channel after this class if you don't have another class to go to. But thank you for joining me for the lunch break and all that stuff if you gotta go. Forgive me for going over time. Forgive me for rushing this last little part. But let's go with the music. Let's have some fun, shall we? Let's just get in the groove of thing and just be like, I am one with this dance. It's okay. And then if you don't get it right now, just go back to YouTube and check it out. So here we go. Let's get to it. Sorry about that, y'all. I hate rushing with a dance, but I should have saved the oven afterwards, right? Here we go. 5, 6, going up on the right. Let's go. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. We slide. Now left leg. Slide back. Scissor. Tap. Turn. Out. Coaster. Start from the beginning. Slide back. 4 kicks. Don't forget to stop on that left. Going back.
We did it.
My
We did it. What time is it? It is 1 o'clock. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you all have a wonderful, marvelous Monday. That was good. That was a little fast paced though. Class, you can always go right on over to my YouTube channel. The name of that dance is Monday's Jam. Go check it out, learn it. We will definitely be doing it Friday, because when we do the review, this is the one we're gonna be doing. All right, so with that being said, don't forget, if you wanna send something to my Cash App, Vennié Talbert Rodgers, and if you have any requests for dances that you want me to learn and teach on here, remember I am a beginner line dance teacher. So with that being said, if it is an advanced dance, I will still learn it, I will still teach it, but it will probably just be on my YouTube channel, or for a party kind of a thing. So anyway, thank you all so much for joining me. I love you all. I love your energy that you give me through the airwaves. Hallelujah. But until we meet again, I want to say thank you for checking me out. And once again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, Facebook. Thank you, YouTube. Thank you for all my lovelies on band. Love you all. You all are so supportive and consistent. I love it. All right, so I'll talk to you all later. Y'all have a wonderful Monday. Bye. Y'all make sure y'all say goodbye to everyone. Oh, you said, I ain't gonna say I nailed it, but I got pretty close. Hallelujah. All right, but we all good. So let me say goodbye to the people on Facebook. Thank you all, bye. Now remember, Facebook, I'm probably not keeping this on here because they be messing with me. You would have had to catch this at the on live class, bye. Okay, and the same thing goes for you all here on YouTube. Thank you so much for joining me. I appreciate you stopping by. All right.